Hello everyone, in this quick video I will show you how to fix Roblox requires Internet Explorer 6 or greater. So please follow the steps with me and let's jump into it. Okay, so the first thing we need to do, open up the settings. So just right click on the start button and click on settings. Next click on apps, then optional features. On the top click on view features and then type in the search bar Internet Explorer. If you have it, it should appear in here. So what you need to do, just tick this option and click on next. But if you don't have it like me, what you need to do, under install feature in the search bar, type Internet Explorer. Internet Explorer mode should appear in here. So just try to install it. As you can see, I've already installed it. And then restart your computer and try to see if it works. If not, then try the next solution. But the next method is open up your search bar and type in there reg. Open up the registry editor. Once you open the registry editor, then in my video description, you should see these texts. So all you need to do is just copy this one and then paste it on the top in here. Then press enter. So what we're looking for is Internet Explorer. So make sure it's selected and then on the right click on version and select modify. We need to change the value data in here to one of these ones, either 9.11.2.2.0.0 or 9.11.2.5.2.11. You can try either one to see which one is going to work. So all you need to do is just copy the value from the video description and paste it in here. Once you're done, then click OK and restart your computer, and hopefully one of these solutions resolves the problem for you. And that's all. By the way, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider supporting me and subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching.